Top Palestinian officials and Hamas have criticized the decision by some Western countries to suspend funding to the United Nations Relief Agency for Palestinians, and called for an immediate reversal of the move that entails great risk. The UN Relief and Works Agency for Palestine Refugees in the Near East earlier said it had opened an investigation after Israel alleged that some of its employees were involved in the October 7th attacks that triggered the current conflict. This has prompted several Western countries to withdraw or temporarily pause funding to the agency, a move the head of UNRWA called shocking. Suspension of funds threatens humanitarian work in the region, especially in Gaza. UNRWA Commissioner General Philippe Lazzarini said in a statement late on Saturday, urging countries who have frozen funding to reconsider their decisions as Gaza faces the risk of mass starvation. Earlier, the Palestine Liberation Organization's Secretary General Hussein Afshik said, the country's decision entails great political and humanitarian relief risks at this particular time, and in light of the continuing aggression against the Palestinian people, we need the maximum support for this international organization and not stopping support and assistance to it, he wrote on X, urging the countries to immediately reverse their decision.